allocate. And remember, this is based on scan. We just scan the number of neighbors. In our example, we begin with the input array 3 and 1 because vertex 1 has 3 neighbors and vertex 3 has 1 neighbor. And we scan this array with an exclusive sum scan. So we get the resulting array 0, 3. Node 1 knows to start writing its edge list at offset 0. Node 3 knows to start writing its edge list at offset 3.